part 7 of 642 tiny things to draw. Today I will paint a computer memory stick. I think I could have made the sketch a bit more accurate, but even though the proportions look a bit weird, it was still a lot of fun to paint. And I like the end result.